In the meantime, two Jamestown men are behind bars tonight facing drug charges. 27-year-old Ricardo Ramos was arrested after police searched a home on English Street. Authorities say he had 9 grams of cocaine. Police also arrested 37-year-old Melvin Ingram at a home on Washington Street. Officers say they caught him trying to flush 20 bags of heroin down a toilet.